Etrichon's thought. My name is Kuroki. I'm just a regular office worker. The other day, I proposed to my girlfriend and she said yes! I'm so incredibly lucky! Akane, my fiancé, is a little spoiled, but she's bright and bubbly and nice to be around. I thought that I could figure things out with her. Or, so I thought. Phew, I'm so nervous to say hello to your parents.
Deep breaths! My dad is scary, but we got this!
Your dad is scary?
I don't know if scary is the right word. Old school, maybe? And that's why I'm so easygoing.
But I have to overcome this to marry her. I'm incredibly nervous, but I need to do what I have to do to get his blessing. I have no intention of letting my daughter get married to someone who was raised by a single parent. I'm sure every household has their own story, but I don't have any good feelings towards single-parent households. Like you've never been able to break out of the cycle of being poor. But my household was a single-mother household, so I'm sure that is a good reason to be worried, but I didn't realize that they would deny me that much! Mr. Akane, sir! My mother raised me all by herself, and she even started her own business along the way, and so money wasn't ever an issue! My father just died because—
Do you explain that to every single person that hears about your single-parent household story? Even if you're okay with it, what about our house? Or Akane? People are going to judge her and us. What do you think about that?
Maybe you should go home for now.
What was that all about? Is it normal to talk about someone else's parents like that?
This is rough. Maybe he just didn't feel the sincerity, you know?
What? Sincerity? I mean, what else am I supposed to do when he talks about my single-parent background? I mean, maybe I should have said something about how I'll make her a happy woman regardless of that? They say that second time's the charm, so maybe I'll go by again another day.
No matter how many times you come by, I'm not going to change my answer.
Please! I promise I'll make her happy!
Kuroki!
I know I only have a single parent, but I promise I won't make her unhappy! No matter how people judge me, no matter what they say, I will protect her and be by her side!
You can say all you want, but it's not going to get you through life. The business card I got from you. What is this company? I've never heard of it before.
My company was definitely a quiet company. There aren't that many people who know about it. However, it was a very stable company, so there would be no reason that Akane would be in financial trouble. I tried to get that point across, but...
But this company is so nameless.
I am worried about it. You don't know how people will look at you.
No, but...
How much do you have in your savings?
Huh?
Your savings. I want to know what kind of person you are with your money.
I have a little bit saved up. Maybe a few digits deep?
Not enough. You need at least twice that.
Twice that?!
We're going to be giving you away our daughter. You've already left a bad impression. If that's not possible, you need to give up.
But...
Let's go.
She's not gonna say anything, huh? What the hell am I supposed to do? The next day...
Hey, we're gonna go to my dad's place again, right?
Yeah, but I don't know. He just won't budge.
Oh, I have good news.
Good news?
Mom says that she'll help us out.
Huh?
She felt bad for you when you were on your knees.
Then maybe she'll help me convince her dad? This would help out a lot!
So, Mom said that she'd advise you on how to save money.
Huh?
But she says that you should try to go to a big-time corporate job first. It'll probably be difficult at first, but let's just keep at it. I already registered at a job hunting site, so all that's left is...
Wait, hang on, Akane!
Hmm?
You registered already? I didn't want that, and I didn't want to switch jobs either. I think the job I'm at now is more than enough.
But Dad won't give us his blessing, though. Mom is saying the same thing. You can't convince them. We have to show by action.
I get it. But at least let me think about switching jobs. Apparently, Akane's father's word was law in their household. No one has gone against him. Akane and her mother's corrections continued after that.
So why don't we look for a job while you work your current job? Why don't you just work at a convenience store between jobs, huh? Mom says that would be best.
Another day.
So I was thinking about it. Why don't we study for you to get certifications, huh? I can get the materials ready for you. Mom is really good at this kind of thing.
And yet another day.
What? You ate out for lunch? Eating outside of the house costs money. Mom said no. You need to go buy some cheap on-sale breadsticks or something from a supermarket.
And so, this continued. I did think that action was the way to talk to that father, but Akane and her mother were both very aggressive with their demands. Apparently, the standards for marrying Akane were extremely high. I had to just do what I had to do. I'm going to make that man give his blessings if it's the last thing I do on this earth!
Hey, Mommy! I want to eat curry rice for dinner tonight!
Sure, but you have to help me out, okay? If you help me out, I'll leave it on a sunny side up!
Really?
Is this really okay? Am I making the right choice? Am I really supposed to continue like this for the rest of my life? With people who deny my mother's existence? I'm home.
Oh, welcome back!
Wait, where are all my games and comics?
Oh, I just cleaned up a little bit.
Cleaned up?
I sold it all.
What?
What? You don't want to marry me?
No, but...
Look, Mom said that you need to sell everything that you don't need. Games and comics just invite more games and comics, which are all a waste of money, so you need to sell it all. That's why you need to sell all of it, okay? Now you won't be wasting money or be distracted from your goals.
I'm supposed to go see her father again next week. Do I really have to follow what they say to a T to marry Akane? I don't know if I'm just not good enough. Should I just give up? I don't know what to do. Please! Please don't do that! I'm begging you! Anything but that! What's going on?
I don't like doing this either. But there are plenty of other young and hopeful people, so I can't just cut them out.
I understand what you're saying, sir, but I have a family too! Please, I'm begging you!
Everyone has families, don't you get it? Please stop, Mr. Hiragi.
Huh? Mr. Hiragi?
You remember how you made fun of all the newly hired people? You looked down on them, judged them? Now what? They're clearly miles above you, and better.
I'm sorry for my actions from before, but please, don't fire me!
Whoops, my hand slipped. I remember you doing this to me, too. I guess it's the opposite nowadays, huh? After a little bit, you're going to get an official notice in the mail, so make sure you pack your bags and get ready.
You! Please, Kuroki! Don't tell my family about any of this!
Oh, yeah.
If they find out about this, my family is going to be in shambles! I'm begging you! I'll let you get married to Akane, I promise! So please, please!
I was feeling something very strange in that moment. I wasn't sure how to explain it. I felt bad because of his situation, and how it's not something that I can just pretend would never happen to me. The fact that he so easily accepted and gave me his blessing because of this. And then...
I've been hearing from Mom that you've been working hard, huh? After listening to that, I've come to the conclusion that I want to give you my blessing for marrying my Akane.
Sweetie! What?
She's a little bit tricky, but make her happy, okay?
Kuroki, we did it!
Well then, congratulations! We'll be sure to follow you and support you from now on!
Mr. Hiragi, I'm going to have to decline your offer.
What?
First, I can't handle a family that makes fun of my family. Same with personal belongings or someone's career.
What?
And second, I loved Akane, so I was a little brainwashed, but...
What are you saying?
The other day, when I saw your pitiful behavior, it really woke me up. Looking down on people, judging them, being rude. Your boss definitely has the right idea.
What are you talking about?
I don't want to deal with this cheap pride that you have in yourself. I will be excusing myself from now on, Mr. Hiragi. Please, have fun job hunting.
Job hunting? What is he talking about? Hey, say something!
The biggest emotion I was feeling was anger. I was being judged by this terrible, judgmental father, and I was trying my best to be accepted by him. And then...
Kuroki, hang on!
Akane, not once, said anything about getting married, even against his will. A few years later, I was introduced to a very nice woman by my mom, Tsutsuji. We got married, and then immediately had kids. I still work at the same place as before, and work hard. The nice part is that there's even word that I might get promoted. I sometimes analyze my happiness and remember what it was like back then. I wonder what Akane and that family are doing right now. I wonder if Mr. Hiragi was able to figure things out with his family after they found out he was let go. Has Akane been able to find someone else to get married to?
Hey, Daddy! Can I have ice cream once we're home?
Yeah, but you can only have one scoop, okay?
Yay!
Oh well, none of my business.
ご視聴いただきありがとうございました。結婚する相手は息子さんの方なんですから、本人にはどうしようもない家庭の事情のことで反対されても、ちゃんと本人を見て評価していただきたいものです。世間の目があったとか言ってますが、まあ正直、親密な関係でもない人にそんな偏見の目で見られようが、堂々として勝手に言わせておけ、と私は思っちゃいます。だって片親であることは何もやましいことはないどころか、女手一つで自分を育て上げてくれた母親は自慢なのですから、子供である自分が堂々としていないと、それこそ母親に申し訳ないじゃないですか。そんな母親をけなされたら怒りがこみ上がるのも当然です。結婚しなくて正解だったと思います。皆さんはどう感じましたか？コメント欄に書いていただけると嬉しいです。また少しでもスカッとした方、チャンネル登録と高評価をお願いいたします。